In the East Bay, the Fremont Unified School District is being sued for not reopening campuses this year. Now, for months, parents have demanded that schools reopen by May 3rd and that board members approve a plan for in-person learning this fall. Now, they threaten to sue if those things don't happen, and they've done so. The district did approve a plan for the upcoming year, but it still has not allowed students back on campus for this school year. Happening